So I want to show you guys what we're doing to get rid of the really heavy texture in the house. So my company, The Magic Brush, we did all this really heavy decorative painting in the house 9 years ago, and it's going to take 3 coats of sheetrock mud to cover it.